Hello everyone, and welcome back to a brand new video from Wondershare Repairit. In today's video, we are going to take a look at the most familiar YouTube errors, and of course, how to fix them, including the most common, YouTube video is not available. We all know how frustrating it can be when coming across the "this video is unavailable" error on YouTube, especially if you spend a lot of time on YouTube itself. But did you know there are several easy solutions on how to resolve this issue? So make sure you watch to the end of this video so you can see which solution will work best for you. And of course, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell notification icon as well, so you'll be kept up to date with all the latest helpful videos from Wondershare Repairit. But now onto our first fix on how to solve the "this video is unavailable" error on YouTube. YouTube is one of the biggest video platforms on the web and is capable of playing back videos in 4K resolution. However, not every video is available in 4K or full HD quality. And if you have your default settings set to full HD or even 720p, then this could be the reason why you're experiencing playback errors. So in order to fix this, try reducing the playback settings down to 360p or even 240p, which yes, will reduce the quality of the video playback, but at least it should play without any interruptions. And if you are unsure on how to do this, then follow these simple steps. Go to youtube.com and click the video that you want to watch. Now tap the settings icon in the bottom right-hand corner and select quality. From the list, then choose a low resolution setting. And that is how quick and easy it is. So now when you try and watch the original YouTube video, it should play instantly. However, if changing the video quality has not worked, let's try restarting YouTube. Since YouTube has millions and millions of videos available on it, this of course can lead to temporary glitches. The good news, however, is that it's quite easy to fix these glitches by quite simply restarting YouTube. To restart YouTube, close the YouTube tab that is open and then wait a few minutes. Once a few minutes have passed, relaunch YouTube and check if you're able to play the original video. If this unfortunately does not fix the problem, go ahead and restart the entire web browser as well. This will remove all the temporary glitches and hopefully you'll be able to play the YouTube video without encountering any errors. But if this solution has not worked for you, let's try removing any third-party extensions or add-ons. Web browser extensions can be a great way to browse the web more efficiently. However, did you know that having multiple web browser extensions installed on your web browser is the most common reason as to why you're seeing the "this video is unavailable" error on YouTube? So in order to fix this, go through your web browser extensions and disable them one by one until the error has been resolved. Once you have found and disabled the faulty web browser extension, make sure that you also delete it from your web browser as well, so it will not cause any future playback issues. However, if our previous solutions have still not helped you out, then the final step would be to disable hardware acceleration. Hardware acceleration is a feature that some people use to render videos more quickly. Hardware acceleration basically boosts the overall performance of the GPU, thus allowing you to watch videos in a higher resolution. However, hardware acceleration can also lead to playback errors as well. So if you're experiencing the YouTube "this video is unavailable" error, it could be the hardware acceleration feature that is causing this problem. So now let's go through the next simple steps on how to disable this feature. First, open up your web browser. In this example, we're using Google Chrome. However, if you use a different web browser, the procedure should almost be the same. Then in the top right-hand corner, click the three dots or menu button and then scroll down and click Settings. In the Settings window, click Advanced, and then under the System tab, locate the Use Hardware Acceleration When Available option and toggle the switch to the off position. Before finally restarting your web browser and then going back to youtube.com. At this point, play your desired video and it should run with no problems at all. This usually happens when the video file itself has become damaged or even corrupted. And to fix this, you will need a professional video repair tool. Luckily, you can rely on Wondershare Repairit to get the job done. It's a fully functional repairing software that's designed to repair damaged or corrupted video files. The tool is also available for both Windows and Mac OS, which means you'll be able to repair a video on many different devices. Wondershare Repairit also supports different video formats, including MP4, MOV, MKV, M4V, plus many, many more. So you'll also be able to repair many different types of videos using the Wondershare Repairit software. And now here's the step-by-step guide on how to fix a corrupted or damaged video file using Wondershare Repairit. The first step is to install and launch Wondershare Repairit on your computer. Then click Add in the middle of the screen to select the video that you want to repair. You can also add multiple videos at the same time if necessary. Once the video files are successfully added, click Repair at the bottom right-hand corner. Wondershare Repairit will then automatically start repairing the damaged videos. You'll see the real-time progress of each video file in the form of a progress bar. After Wondershare Repairit has repaired the videos, click the Preview button to ensure that the video is playing without any glitches, before finally clicking Save and choosing a destination folder where to save the video onto your computer or laptop. And that is the quick and easy process on how to fix a corrupted or damaged video file using Wondershare Repairit. But that does wrap up today's episode on how to deal with the "this video is unavailable" error on YouTube. However, if this video has helped you out with an unplayable YouTube video, then make sure you drop a like and leave a comment below as well. And if you did enjoy this video, then don't forget to subscribe to the Wondershare Repairit channel. But until next time, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all very soon. Thank you.